Hi everyone! My name is Suzanne from Toronto Public Library. Welcome to Minimakers at Home. Minimakers is an online program where kids and families can participate in fun, hands-on activities exploring STEM. STEM stands for Science, Technology, Engineering, and Math. And STEM concepts are all around us. In today's activity, we are going to be exploring the musculoskeletal system. That's right, try saying that 5 times fast. The musculoskeletal system consists of your muscles and your skeleton, or your bones. Our skeleton is made up of hard bones that cannot bend. Walking, running, or just about any other activity needs our body to be able to bend, straighten, or twist. Joints are where two or more bones meet, allowing our skeleton to move by bending, twisting, and sliding. These actions are carried out by our muscles and our tendons, which attach to two or more bones involved in a joint. For example, in your hand, if you feel your hand, can you see where the major bones are? And how many bones are there in each finger? What about your thumb? There are actually 3 bones in each finger and 2 in each thumb. For today's challenge, you will be creating your very own robot hand to help you learn about the musculoskeletal system. So let's get started. For your robot hand, you will need cardstock paper, scotch tape, a ruler or measuring tape, a large milkshake straw, and smaller straws. If you don't have straws at home, don't worry, you can also roll your cardstock into small tubes as well. You'll also need scissors and some string or ribbon. Using these materials, we will build our robot hand. There's a template in the description of the video that you can print, or you can ask a parent or caregiver to help you draw a hand like I did. Now that we have our hand, we're going to cut the drinking straw into pieces that are about the size of the joints on the hand. On my hand, they're about 3 centimeters, but they may be different on yours. We're also going to take our string or ribbon and cut it into 30 centimeter pieces. Now that we have our hand, we're going to fold the fingers along the joints. We will do this for the entire hand, and we're also going to be threading the string through the straws. We'll do this for all the fingers and making sure the straw pieces aren't too close together so that the joints can bend. on hand. Now that we've attached all the pieces of straw with the ribbons, let's test it out. It works. Let's see if our robot hand can grab this ball of paper. Great job, robot hand. I hope you enjoyed creating your robot hand. What do you want your robot hand to do? Pick up something, or maybe move something around? And what do you think would happen if you change something about your robot hand? What if you made the straw pieces smaller or the strings shorter? How would that change your robot hand? Parents and caregivers, you play an important role in your child's learning by participating in everyday activities like this one. Remember, STEM concepts are all around us. And STEM activities can involve everyone. I hope you enjoyed today's activity. I had a great time creating this robot hand so we could have a closer look at the musculoskeletal system and see how our bones, muscles, tendons, and joints all work together. I hope you enjoyed today's Mini Makers at Home program. Remember to check back soon for more Toronto Public Library Mini Makers at Home programs. Bye for now!